Sajaha, welcome to the fifth chapter of my YEP experience. Sadly, this will be the last one, but no regrets. This chapter contains the best memories not even silver or gold could ever replace. Chapter 5, A December to Remember, will be subdivided into three important parts. The first parts will showcase the activities we had during December. The second part will be the short interview with my co-exchange students about their YEP experience. And last but not the least, the third one will be my experiences and points for reflection for the entire program. So, just sit back, relax, maybe grab a popcorn, chips, and just enjoy the video.
My English name is Gusti Asmarani. I'm from Indonesia.
My name is Phạm Hải Sơn and I come from Vietnam.
你好,我叫安乔菲,我是菲律宾人. Hi, my name is Angel Felje Burdeos, and I am from the Philippines.
My favorite Chinese word is Chehun.
My favorite place is Liayu Island.
Wherever with my friend in Chinmen Tase.
My favorite food in Taiwan is chi pai, and then my favorite drink is Zhenjunaicha.
Phenomenal. Marvelous. The most memorable event during the YEP was the NQU freshman orientation. We had survival games and barbecue party, and I had so much fun. Ding. Okay, so you're gonna meet a lot of different people, and it's not possible for everyone to like you, and you're not gonna like everyone. So make yourself the priority, have fun, take care of yourself, and just be yourself, okay?
I like Chinese, so I find learning Chinese is very fun, and then I hope I can speak Chinese fluently.
Travel more, learn more, meet new friends, and love more.
Being an exchange student helps me to become a globally competitive individual who understand and appreciate the cultural differences, and it helps me to develop my critical thinking skills by having this experience.
I, Chinmen Dashui.
我爱金门大学。我爱金门大学。
To all our loved ones, friends, teachers, sponsors, and everyone who helped, guided, and inspired us along the way, we would like to say,
terima kasih.
Terima
kasih.
This chapter is about to end, meaning a new one is about to begin. Thank you, my YEEP family, for being my Jaren, my home here in Taiwan. Every inch of this chapter made me who I am today. I was able to see the world in some ways I could not see before. With this experience, I was able to define language as something not just used for communication, but also has a deep connection to our cultures, beliefs, traditions, and history. I discovered places that tell stories beyond history books and the internet could ever tell. I tasted not just delicious delicacies, but also recipes of traditions that has been passed from generations to generations. I am just but a traveler for a few months. But my stay here felt like years, decades, and even centuries because of the priceless souvenirs I have gathered. Souvenirs of not just mere objects or things, priceless souvenirs such as the wisdom, knowledge gained, tales told, connection and friendship made, and the worthwhile memories to keep. These are my treasures, the best souvenirs for this journey. I am so blessed to have all of these. I cannot thank the people enough who helped me along the way. My dearest parents, my entire family, my friends, teachers, Biko University, National Kumoy University, Ministry of Foreign Affairs Taiwan, my sponsors, and to everyone who helped, inspired, and guided me. Just so you know, you played a big part in my journey as an exchange student. Without you, I am just but a traveler without any map to use for direction, and a bird without wings. No words can describe how grateful I am to all of you. May God bless us always, and may we all travel safely and meaningfully as we continue to adorn this beautiful earthly journey. I'll miss you, all of you, my YEP family. But no worries, no regrets. Not even time and distance could separate us. The moments we shared, the memories we created, and the friendship we made, I will hold on to them, Here in my heart, they are kept safe and sound forever and always. The moments, lessons, and experiences I gained here will be the priceless souvenirs, my foundations that will guide and inspire me as I open new chapters of my life. So for now, let us cherish all the memories and continue to live our dreams. And maybe, when time permits, we will meet again. Till next time, well, I, Daja, Xie Xie, Zai Jian, yours truly, Fei Shiha.